Crowd on its feet here at Neyland Stadium. Damp, but here and loud and strong. McKnight approaches, and ladies and gentlemen, it's football time in Tennessee as he hits a spinner down to the 3-yard line where Poole fields to the 5, 10, 15, looks for running room, pops it to the 30, and he spun down as he gets to the 32-yard line. So Matt Dart, Tennessee's new punter, will come into the game. He'll stand back in his own 10-yard line. Gets the snap, and the right footer gets it out, a wobbly kick. That is going to be fielded and fumbled at the 47-yard line of Montana territory, and Tennessee has recovered. First quarter early. Bray, handoff, flea flicker. They flip it back to Bray. Bray fires long, wide open down at the 15-yard line. Derrick Rogers to the 5, to the checkerboards. Touchdown, Tennessee. On third down, Bray gets the snap and retreats. Bray sets up, got some time over the middle. The pass complete. Justin Hunter at the 40, to midfield, to the 40, to the 30, to the 20, to the end zone. Touchdown, Justin Hunter, 81 yards. Tyler Bray had time to throw, and Justin Hunter came wide open at midfield, and then he outran the Grizzlies to the end zone, and Tennessee now has the lead 13-0. In the first quarter, Lane now in a tailback out of the I formation. He stands in his own end zone. They try him over left guard, and he pops into the 10, spins out to the 15, and drags a couple of Grizzlies to the 22. Backfield on third down and 2 from the Tennessee 41-yard line. Bray gets the snap, looks, fires, quick slant, complete. Justin Hunter to the 40, Hunter to the 30, and taken down at the 27-yard line. 3 wideouts to the left. Bray gets the snap, looks right, fires right. Lane's got it at the 5, makes a move to the 3, to the checkerboards. Touchdown, Marlon Lane. What a brilliant move after he caught the ball at the 5, put a little juke, went left, and dove into the checkerboards. Pretty nifty move by the freshman. Bray under center, back to the eye. Bray, delay handoff, tailback. To the 3, diving for the end zone. And it's going to be touchdown, Tennessee. Torrent Poole. First and 10, Johnson going to swing a pass. That's intercepted at the 35 to the 20. That's going to be a touchdown for Art Evans. He read that little slant play, jumped it, intercepts it, and runs it back 36 yards for a Tennessee defensive touchdown. Second and 13, back at the Tennessee 39-yard line. Kemp keeps it, pitch by the intended tailback. Wynn lost the ball, it's loose on the field, and it's rolling around and recovered by Montana. It was Marcellus Teague that went after that loose ball. As they ran the option, now they first signaled it was Montana ball. Now they've come back the other way and say it's Tennessee football. With a standing tailback, and the handoff goes to him, pops it to the right side, makes a nice move to the 20, another nice move to the 10, to the 5, dives for the pylon, and what's the signal? He dove for the pylon, and they're going to mark him down at the 1-yard line. Marlon Lane now the standing tailback in this two tight end set. Toss sweep left side. Lane cuts it back toward the goal line, and they turn him back again. No, they say touchdown now. A delayed call as Marlon Lane, the second effort, got him in. As Tennessee now has won 17 straight home openers as they defeat the Montana Grizzlies tonight. Final score at Neyland Stadium, Tennessee 42, Montana 16.